Hello guys, it's a long time ago that I make a video about Windows RT devices, but today I'm making a new video for you guys. And in this video I'm going to let you see three tricks that you can do on your Windows RT device. The first trick I'm going to let you see how to benchmark your Windows RT device. The second tool is about an alternative browser that I use on my Windows RT device, and the third tool is about how to install WinRAR on your RT device. Okay, let's get started. First we go to the store and we type relative benchmark. This is the benchmark tool that I use. I have already installed the tool. Here you can see some pictures about the tool, but now I'm going to run the benchmark test. We can close the store. And we run the program. Okay. This is the benchmark tool, and now we can run the benchmark on this device. This benchmark tool works on Android, Windows 10 and some other devices or other operating systems. Okay, let's run the test. Here you can see the frames per second and the resolution. My device is 12.42 frames per second for a resolution of 1366 and 768. Now I will show you the second trick. The second trick is about the browser. Here you can see my alternative browser. The name is Quickzilla, and I'm going to run this browser. You can find the browser in the description of this video. Now we can choose if we want to use this browser as default browser. The special thing about this browser, you can install plugins and you can change your theme of your browser. You have to go to tools if you want to change your theme of the browser. Tools, and then we go to preferences. And we go to appearance, and now we can choose a theme like Linux, Windows, Mac and Chrome style, and here you can in the extensions you can install plugins like Unity Player, Adobe Flash I think, and some other plugins. Okay, now we can close the browser, and now I will tell the third trick or tool in this video. The third tool is about how to run a program like WinRAR and some other x86 or 32-bit programs on your Windows RT device. I install Geekbench 2 on my device, but it immediately stop if I start the program. I will put a list of the programs that will work on your Windows RT devices. Okay, now in the third tool I'm going to explain how to install WinRAR on your RT device. I already have installed Geekbench 2, but it doesn't work because I miss some DLL files. But now I'm going to show you how to install WinRAR on your Windows RT device. You have to go to the website of WinRAR. we go to win. WinRAR, we have to download the 32-bit file of WinRAR. We save it on our device. This file, you have to download this file. You don't know what 32 bits means. We have downloaded the file, then we go to the launcher, x86 launcher. x86 is the same as 32-bit programs. You can find this launcher in my Google Drive, and you can find the link in the description of this video. Okay, how to run this? You have to run the launcher, then you can see this screen. You go to browse, and you search the file WinRAR exe setup. This is the file that we need. We click on OK, and now we see that. Now we see the install screen. Click on install. Okay, now it's installed, and now we can run WinRAR on this device. We have to run, sorry, we have to run the x86 launcher or 32-bit launcher every time again. We run launcher. Okay, it's running. Then we go to we have to go to, wait, it's loading. We have to go to our bureau screen. I don't know what bureau is in English. And we run WinRAR. Okay, we open the file. Okay. Now you can see the program is running. You can use this program like on your computer. It's the same program. Okay, this is the end of this video. Thank you for watching my new video. I hope you will enjoy this video and give it a like if you want, and subscribe on my channel and watch my other videos. And now I say goodbye.